It's upgraded and it's neat. Check it out.
Anyone who would attack an undefended convoy doesn't deserve to live.
Gath pirates hit this polysource convoy hard. This is a rescue operation. Cobalt Lancers were originally given the mission, but Eclipse has chartered it to us.
What's mine is yours. You're welcome.
Thanks, I guess. She always acts like she's doing everyone else a favor. Okay, kid, do a sweep for survivors of the area. Watch your six. This battlefield is still fresh. We can use this satellite to locate the survivors. Jalen can hack it so you can locate them. Just fly next to it to uncover the spots for a few seconds.
A Novellian satellite. They used to be rather prominent in this sector.
They're too cautious to get glow crazy like the rest of us. Probably the smart ones.
Perhaps.
Sign is close. No electronics detected. The ship AI is dead. A true tragedy. Organic life is near. Save it. That's why we're here.
I didn't think anyone was gonna come.
No signs of life detected. Let's try the next one.
Thank you.
life sign detected. It is near.
I didn't think anyone was gonna come.
Living organic life of proper size nearby.
I didn't think anyone was gonna come.
Life sign close by. Search the near wreckage. Sean has an energy absorber, which I consider cheating. If you shoot her while it's active, it will heal her ship. This is the main reason it's cheating. We don't have one.
I knew Manticore was stupid, but this was too easy.
Did you cause all this just to lure us out here?
That was the twins, Glarek and Nalarg, on the orders of Shigal. They're after your blood. I'm just snapping the trap shut.
Thank you.
work, kid. According to the survivors, the twins phased in and set off a large explosive with traces of glow.
Exactly like what caused the shattering. Good work, Commander. My apologies, it was a trap.
I don't like this. Goons with delusions of grandeur, strange weapons, and mind control tech. Get back to the ship, kid.